Matthew says taking steroids was the costliest mistake of his career. He's been speaking to Newsweek in his first Trump is the favorite to be chosen as their candidate to contest the U.S. presidential election, but some high-profile Republican politicians are saying he would lose the vote to replace the result. Means they're still 3 points behind first place Leicester City. Arsenal also missed a chance to close the gap. They lost 2-1 to Swansea ahead. It's the first time they've lost three matches in a row.
Yeah.
And good luck with the show tonight at 9 o'clock.
Yeah, great.
Thank you for speaking to us.